What's up, guys? This is my first drum video. Basically, my setup is a Rock Band 2 kit, except all of the air bubble, or all the rubber drum pads I usually go on, of the plastic ripped off, so I had to buy these crappy little $5 things and rubber band them over the top, so my drum pads will stay on. So it's not that great of a setup, it's got its problems, but it works. So. Thank you.
Yeah.